Welcome to Teaser Tuesday. Today I'm going to show you how to link a couple of exercises together. The Pilates tree with Pilates teaser using a magic circle. And then I'm going to show you how to link them together without the magic circle. Magic circle is going to help you get into the exercise and really get a good scoop of your abdominals going. It's also going to help stretch your hamstring. And then we're going to take it away, and that's going to make it a little bit harder, and you'll use your abs a lot more, and it'll become a more dynamic exercise. So it's something you can work up to. So I'm going to do some progressions for you, and we'll go from there, okay? So you need a magic circle and a mat, and we're going to get going, all right? So the Pilates tree exercise is named tree because your leg acts like a big tree trunk. It's supposed to stay stable and quiet. Okay, we're gonna move it a little bit today because I want you to stretch it, but that's how the exercise got its name. The leg is supposed to be a big tree trunk. It doesn't move, and your abdominals pick you up and you climb your tree that way, okay? All right, here we go. So I'm gonna start sitting right on my sits bones, sit up nice and tall. I'm gonna take my right leg and put it in the magic circle. I'm gonna hang on with both arms, and then I'm gonna pull my arms out east to west, and I'm gonna pull my leg up as high as I can. Okay, there's my stretch. Then I'm gonna scoop my abs, okay? Scoop them out, hollow them out, and I'm going to roll down. Tap my head. Now here's where I pull my leg towards me to get a stretch. And then I push it away, and I hold it stable. And I curl up, I fold up my buttons, scoop my zipper, and as I come up, I'm going to lift my left leg and lift, and then I go down, and then I pull the leg to give it a stretch, inhale, exhale, curl my head, neck, and shoulders, come up to my shoulder blades, scoop my low abdominals to pick that left leg up, lift my arms, and lower down. So if your flexibility isn't great, you might not get your leg that high or your arms that high. Work with what you got. And up. So we're gonna do three. Then I keep my balance and I switch. Did you see that? Switched my feet in the air. And then pull the leg, inhale. Exhale, curl up, lift the leg. Keep my abdominals hollowed and scooped out. And then down we go. Inhale. Exhale. So this is tree, and it's also prepping you for teaser by lifting your legs off the floor, but you're supporting one leg, so it makes it a little easier. And then we go up. Next transition, I put both toes in. And then I roll down, pull my knees in, give myself a big squeeze, inhale, exhale, push the legs out and come up, find my balance, okay? This is round, my low back is curled under slightly, okay? Then optional, I can pull the legs up for a stretch. And then I go back down, inhale. Exhale, find your balance, optional stretch, keeping my balance, and then go back down, inhale, exhale. Okay, so now we've done it with the ring. Now I'm going to take the ring away, and we're going to go down, inhale, okay, exhale, one leg. Up, lift myself up, and go down. Sweep the arms, come up, grab my leg, tap, go back down. One more, up, switch legs, go down. Inhale, exhale. Lift that leg to meet it, crisscross, tweeze them together, inhale. Exhale, left leg up, and then grab both legs, roll down, inhale, exhale out, and then come back down, And then no hands. And then lay it out. Inhale. Exhale. Once more. Lower down. Exhale up. And there you go. So there's your progression. So start with the magic circle. Build up your strength. Build up your flexibility. And then when you don't need it, use your arms. And then when you don't need to use your arms to help pull you up, take the arms away and do it without. So you have your tree progression into a one-legged teaser into a double-leg teaser. And there you have it, Happy Teaser Tuesday. And I'd like to invite you this summer while you're on your vacations to send me pictures of you in all your exotic fun locations doing a teaser somewhere. Maybe it could be on the top of a mountain or by a stream or on a log or somewhere. So I'd love to see your pictures of you doing a teaser pose somewhere on your vacation. So please feel free to send them to me this summer and I will post them as I get them on Teaser Tuesday. All right, thanks so much. Have a good day. Bye.